Hello guys, today I'm showing you how to make easy fried rice recipe. So for this we need one chopped tomato, one chopped onion, green chili, coriander leaves and ginger garlic paste. Now in a kadhai we add butter and melt the butter. Now butter is melted, add ginger garlic paste and mix. Now add green chili in it. You can skip green chili also. And fry the onions. Now see, wow, this smell is so good and the onion turns into light pink color. In this stage we add onions, tomatoes. In this stage we add tomatoes and mix. Turn the flame high. For 2 minutes and cook. After 2 minutes we serve it. Wow, it is cooked. Now at this stage add some fresh curry leaves. Now the masala is cooked very properly. In this stage we add some spices like red chili powder, turmeric powder, jeera powder and mix. Now add chana masala. This is the main ingredient of this recipe. And mix. Now add cooked rice in it. Now mix it. Wow, the treatment was awesome. Thank you. serve it.
Sorry friends,
namak dalna bhulwe. Add salt. 2 tablespoon salt.
Take buzzer.